complicated forecast for Sunday in a moment. Let's start with this evening. Right now, the temperatures are in the lower end of the 40s. It's 43 at the airport. We started out near 65 degrees early this morning. What happened? Well, a front came through, and you don't have to be a meteorologist to figure out where the front is located. It's 70 in Roanoke right now and 36 in Charleston, West Virginia, on the other side of the front. So as the front passed by, we had some rain develop, and right now we do have some light rain out there across the Beltway, up and down 95 and down 83. Most of this is light to moderate rain, and most of it is liquid. I don't expect any frozen precipitation here this evening. So if you're going to be driving around, you don't have to worry about that. But on the other side of the mountains, in the colder air, there is some snow. We get some snow around Cincinnati and Columbus right now and back up towards Pittsburgh. As this whole thing sweeps through here tonight and ends maybe 2, 3 o'clock in the morning, there could be a brief period of sleet around Baltimore. So if you're going to be up real early Saturday morning or out real late tonight, you might see a little bit of that. But most of it would just be a chilly rain. Sunset this evening at 4:43. The temperatures will be in the mid-30s when you wake up tomorrow morning. During the day tomorrow, we get a break from all this stuff before the next part of the system comes in on Sunday. A mixture of clouds and sunshine on Saturday with a high temperature near 44. So here's the setup for Sunday. You got high pressure up in the Great Lakes. You got a warm front coming back at us from the south. All that's going to combine to produce three different types of precipitation. We're probably going to start out with a period of snow, most likely late in the morning or early in the afternoon. Then it's going to change over to sleet. Then it'll change over to freezing rain. And it's the freezing rain that creates the ice. That's when it comes down in liquid form and sticks and causes a glaze on the roads and on the trees. This could be a major ice event out west of Baltimore in the mountains. We'll see how that all develops as far as the temperatures go. Right now, I think we're going to get above 32 degrees sometime late in the evening or overnight on Sunday. But during the day on Sunday, it'll stay below 32 degrees, and that's not good. On Monday, it should be warm enough for plain old rain with temperatures in the 40s. Then the second part of the system comes through on Tuesday with another chance for rain or snow showers. And then just dry and cold Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.